saving $1,000 for a starter emergency fund. This is just a small buffer between you and life before we start tackling the debt.